do you think reducing greenhouse gas emissions and then producing clean energy domestically in the United States will also increase our national security?
Well, my own opinion is that we have a very unsatisfactory energy situation from many points of view. Of course, we have had low-cost energy for a long time, and that's been a great benefit to us. But right now, we're paying a price in terms of our national security because we have insecure sources. We also have people selling us their oil, and we're funding, in effect, people who don't wish us well. And I believe some of this money winds up in the hands of terrorists. So we're funding actions against us. And then, of course, there is the issue of the climate. And with all due respect for some of the unsavory practices of some scientists that have been uncovered, from all I can see, there is a real problem here that is potentially severe. And the longer you wait to do something, get going on doing things, the worse and more difficult it's going to be.